Steve, about those background noises, there is one possibility. There's a machine that breaks down sounds. It's called an oscillograph. Picks sounds apart, makes it easier to identify them. You got one? All right, let's go.
I have to warn you, Steve, the machine is not infallible.
So we have, Che, and we don't have too much time. Let's go.
You have to take into account that we're hearing these noises almost third hand. Over the phone to begin with, then recorded on tape, now broken down by the oscillograph. Sound one.
Too garbled.
I warned you. It's third hand.
Machine gun fire.
Maybe. Okay. Sound two.
What do you make, Jay?
Wooden things being knocked down. I can't pinpoint it any closer than that.
Run it from the top again, Jay. Hold it. Go back. From the top.
Pins? How about a bowling alley?
No. There's not enough sound for a bowling alley. Okay, we have gunfire, we have wooden pins. Go on, Che, what else?
Sound three. Bells with a whirring noise and the sound of metal on metal. Sound four.
Oh, it's traffic.
Right. Wherever and whatever it is, it's open to the street.
Okay, we have bells, we have sounds of a bowling alley, and we have gunfire. Well, it can't be a shooting gallery. That wouldn't account for the other sounds. Now, what kind of a place has bells, sounds of a bowling alley, and gunfire? Got it. A penny arcade. The bells are the pinball machines.
Those bowling alley sounds, those miniature alleys with the tiny pins and balls, they make that sound.
Yeah. Find us a penny arcade in the zip code area in which he operates. Try Hotel, Smith Street, even Nuuanu or Mauna Kea.
Got one on Hotel Street, Jollyland.
I've got 11 minutes. Let's go.